Rounds on the 200 block of North Main in Oshkosh. When police started looking for a suspect in the area, more shots were fired in the 500 block, where officials found and arrested a 23-year-old Oshkosh man and recovered the handgun. The suspect was taken to the Winnebago County Jail, and there were no injuries reported from the incident.
All right, let's get